thought about that. Huh. Look like I got a couple extra screws, but that doesn't have a hole through it. That one does. We'll keep it from leaking. Alright. Now from that point, what do I need here? This has been my pain in my butt the whole time. Of course you're gonna pull those screws out again. So you need a piece. Gonna overlap here, don't I? Okay, so that's 27 for an overlap. It needs to go up. So 27. How am I gonna rig that? Okay, 27, 23, and 10 in an L. So that's 27, 23, and 10. Some sort of a combination. 27, 23. Here's where I'm at. I'm trying to custom this thing to that little niche up there. And it's just being up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. I'm trying to get this somewhat correct. Believe me, this has been the hardest part of my whole evolution here. Getting better. Still not perfect. Still not my Thanks, homie. So now it's like a step it down again. And then over. This is being like a two-step stage here. And customize to that order there. I don't like sitting up here, because my ass is not going to let me sit here without sliding off this roof, as you can see. Dude, I'm going to go higher. I don't have to keep coming down. Kinds of little issues going on right here. All right, it's actually over and under. Ah, sweet. All right. I can deal with that. Okay. Hey, where am I? Okay. Okay. Okay, I like it. like it? I think I already like that. I ain't gonna worry about that. I think when I get a second, I'm gonna come up and I'll do some tarring. Fill it right in with tar. You're good to go. I've already done this one, so we got a nice overlap right on into the rest of the metal. And that's all nice and that's secure, so I'm not gonna worry about that. Oh, right. Well, it's been a long time coming. I don't like that little lip. Damn it. I like that. All right. Okay, I like that. It's actually a seal right there. Mm-hmm. Size. It says I'll get it on.